Hello, vlog. It's pretty dark, I'm sorry. I'm literally in the car right now, racing to LAX. My flight is at 12:55, and it is 11:41 right now. Not good. It's an international flight too. Thank God I only have it by carry-on. I'm with Noelia. Say hi to my vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Sorry, I'm a little bit drunk right now. We just left Bozzy's show, which if Bozzy's tour is still in action when this vlog gets posted, go see it because it's really good. We're going to Bermuda with Revolve. I can't wait to get there. We're gonna get lost in the Bermuda Triangle. I'm just kidding. I heard it's like 100 degrees out there and the water is like beautiful. So I'm really excited. I'll see you guys at the airport.
Shout out Bozzy, amazing.
Shout out Bozzy, amazing show. So we made it on the flight.
We got Noelia's seat in our little cubby. I have my little cubby.
Our seats. I ordered a glass of wine while I went to go to the bathroom, but we made it. We're on our flight. We're gonna wake up in Newark, and then I think Newark is in New Jersey, I'm not gonna lie. And then we are going to Bermuda. Hey guys, we just landed in Newark, New Jersey. We're really hungover. I think in our last vlog we were really drunk.
But not your friend.
We're not friends right now.
Not anybody's friend. Oh my God. I'm a
record
is what I am.
Bye. So we landed today. We honestly were just chilling in the room. Went through the closet. They turned like one of these rooms into a nice closet for us to go and get some clothes from. So we did that. We were trying on clothes and then we showered and got ready for the little drinks and appetizer little party that was happening. That's where the balcony for the party is, all those people. This is the view. We're just gonna watch the sunset from up here. And it is so cute. It's so pretty here. But yeah, so we went to the little party for a little bit and then we came back here. We're gonna probably take off all of our makeup, get in comfy clothes, and then go to sleep early. Oh, tomorrow we're going to the beach brunch and then we'll chill by the beach, hopefully get tan, and then we are going to the nightclub tomorrow night. We'll be good for tomorrow. but yeah, I don't really know what else to say. I'll give you guys a room tour tomorrow after they clean our room because kind of got a little messy right now. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey vlog, it's day one in Bermuda with Revolve.
Hey vlog.
On our way to go to this beach little day area brunch thing.
My arms aren't very long.
and then we're gonna tan and then come back for a beach bonfire and then get ready for a beach bonfire. So wearing this little dress from Revolve. Check in with you guys when we get to the little brunch. Just got to the beach. I can't see anything, it's so bright. About to have some brunch. It's really sunny. My eyes are hurting. So pretty. Look how cute Revolve is. I have that little tiki thing. And then there's these little swings and these little games and our little tables. Just got our breakfast. I got a little bagel so I can put half of my eggs on top of it. Make a little sandwich. Yeah. So cute. Freshly squeezed orange juice. Yeah. Guys, it's literally so bright here. I don't know if you can see me at all because I can't see anything. But I'm gonna eat this little breakfast sandwich and then I'm gonna take some photos in this dress and change into a bathing suit and start tanning. All right, we just finished our breakfast and now we are laying out. I'm wearing this Kendall and Kylie bathing suit. Shout out to my girls. We just got back from the beach. We got more clothes to wear tomorrow. This little crochet bathing suit cover up is so cute. I need to take a photo in it. We took some fire photos today. Check them out on my Instagram at StassiBaby. We are about to go shower and get ready for the night. We're going to this beach bonfire tonight, which should be so cute and fun. I feel like I need to start vlogging more. I don't know why. I feel like my vlogs used to be so much more interesting and now I'm just like really bad at it for some reason. Leave me some tips down below in the comments and I'll read them and try. Start vlogging again when we're cute and showered up. You guys, my tan line, I don't know how to show you. It's really crazy. I'm a little bit burnt, but you know, it'll turn into a tan. I don't tan my face, which I'm going to tomorrow because I feel like like really pale. I usually wear a hat because I feel like it's not good for your skin. Avocado, a little bit of brown rice. I think that's pumpkin. I don't know, this little brown rice salad. And then a side of vegetables. Look how good Noelia's salmon looks. I just don't like salmon. This is our food. We're about to start getting ready once we're done eating and to go to the bonfire. I'll see you guys later. Hey guys, so we just got, we're done getting ready. I'm so sunburned. It's really crazy. But I'm hoping it turns to a tan. I'm really tan. My foundation just doesn't match my body because my body is red.
Oh my god, wait, you're not that red in person, dude.
I'm not?
No,
it looks really red in
camera. First of all, I'm lying to you.
Shoot.
Not tonight. Dude, look at how she looks on camera. She looks like one huge pink person.
We're on our way to Tobacco Bay to have dinner and some drinks. How are you feeling, Noelia?
I'm feeling like, why are you laughing? I'm really tan. I'm really happy about the beach day. I'm excited for tea.
Oh my god, so fun. Jasmine, say hi to the party.
Guys, my pants don't fit, so
it's okay.
With our water.
We are at the beach bonfire. What?
Cornhole for shots, come on.
Cornhole for shots?
Yes.
Fuck. Cornhole for shots, I guess. It wasn't recording the whole time! We did cornhole for shots and my camera stopped recording, so I didn't get it. But I made two shots on the board. I don't want to do it again because I'm scared I'm going to miss and I don't want to take a shot. But I think we're going to go back to the hotel right now and change and then go to town to party.
The next day.
So we basically just sat in the hotel room all day today. I took a lot of cold baths and just, I'm trying to stay moisturized. I got some aloe vera that I'm gonna put on when we get back to the room, but tonight is a movie night. I'm so excited for movie night, Noelia.
Why don't you just
put
it on the camera?
Because I don't have it. Is it in the box? Yeah. I'll see you guys in a sec. I thought the camera was dead. Hey guys, so found my camera. Shout out to Noelia, taking the backpack. But yeah, it's super cute here. Movie night, I'm so sunburned. That's the movie screen right there. And then this little area is so cutely set up for everyone to sit and watch. It's like very Tumblr-y. What are your thoughts? Noelia literally hates movies. Like when I tell you I ask her to go to a movie with me at least once a week and she'll never go. Why do you hate movies so much?
It's just boring. So that's I'm like, what movie?
I don't know how you can. I don't know how you can hate movies. Like movies are so good.
And it's like it's not
your body
anxiety today watching that show for hours. I like really got up. Like
we've
showered.
We were in the room today because I was really sunburned, so I didn't want to go out in the sun today because we have a whole boat day tomorrow. So we were just like sitting in the room eating. And well, Noelia literally didn't eat anything.
Sunday, I'm about to devour. But I lost 2 pounds
overnight. She measured herself last night and then measured herself this morning, and she lost 2 pounds.
To me, why do you keep saying measured myself?
Measured herself.
I weighed myself.
Sorry, I said where's the measure?
I've been trying to eat healthier, but I mean.
You
were sick
or something,
ordered chicken
tenders,
pasta.
Okay.
Okay.
Why are you making fun of me?
I'm saying you're just not being the stripper you should be.
Anyways, the chip queen herself wants to tell me.
I'm not eating chips anymore. These chips here and
I'll let you guys know what movie we end up watching.
You know when the ice cream
was? Oh my god. Go back to when she was talking shit about me and my eating choices.
Sweet girl, I'm saying you're just not being the stripper you should be. You know when the ice cream
was? Oh. When is the ice cream gonna be ready? Alright, I'll tell you guys what movie we watch when I figure it out. Peace and love.
Later.
We went to the tree and we got.
You are so red, lobster man.
want you, would want me.
Are you having a seizure?
Dude, where are we? This is not even the same hotel. I swear.
Dude, where are we going? Is my question.
Oh, wow.
I said this was the right way. You said this was
You the went the way. Other way.
Because you said this wasn't the right way.
How do we get to the tennis court?
So you have to take the shuttle to get down there.
Can we take a golf cart?
We can have someone bring you down in the golf cart.
We can drive it ourselves.
We can't have Meanie.
What golf cart?
Yeah, just to drive to the tennis court. We can drive it ourselves too.
Close some guys take one and see.
Who were they?
Who were they? Can we open this? Oh, there's a map right here.
So where are we though?
So guys, we're on a little golf cart right now.
We managed to steal a golf cart. We're gonna try to find the tennis court and hope that it is.
It just looks kind of scary with the light.
Oh fuck.
Oh my God.
We just made a new you know there's so many of these in Bali?
Oh my God, it's a fucking frog.
You guys, it's a frog. It's just torn in the middle of the road.
Dude, someone's coming. Oh my God.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
Wait, are they gonna see us?
Are you sure? Can you have lights on this thing?
Froggy frog.
Alright, well everything's closed, so we'll hit you guys back up if we figure something out.
I know you got a man, but he ain't like this. She been down since nothing. Now I'm on shake his everything.
It is so bright. I like can't even open my eyes. So far I had one glass of champagne. We're feeling a little frisky.
I'm thinking she the one for me, but I still can't let him get one up on me. If I got it, you got it. My problems, your problems. Ain't breaking my promise. Just trying to be honest. Make it hard to love you. Is it really how this supposed to be? And talking about that nonsense. Let's put all that shit aside.
But sadly, we are leaving right now for the airport. So, time to go back to LA.
Yeah, we're gonna
have
to didn't come out for me this trip. Shout out to my grandma for giving me your skin. We need to get someone to like come with me on these trips so that they can get cute like B-roll of like the ocean and like me like behind the camera. I don't know. I guess we'll do like the travel part to add into this vlog. So we'll see you guys when we're at the airport.
We just took off in Bermuda. We're on our way to Newark, which is like a 2-hour flight. And then from Newark, LA.
So sad to be leaving.
So sad. Bye, Bermuda. You were so much fun.
Some days, I wanna lay down like I did on Sunday.